Sup guys, it's your boy Old King here with another video. Today I've got for you guys a song lyric prank. Now the song I chose for this one is Treat You Better by Shawn Mendes, and I'm gonna do it on my friend. Hopefully it goes well. And yeah, well, let's see how it goes. Okay. I'm gonna start with the first one.
I won't lie to you.
Yo, she's kind of like helping, like she's really caring. So me sending the her this is like, okay, I need to pay attention, and she's gonna be like online, like totally so over. That's the type of friend she is. You ain't saying anything, okay? Okay. I know he's just not right for you.
I know he's just not right for you.
But I see it in your face. I see it on your face. Oh, babe. Face. Oh, she sold it. Damn, she mean the business. I'm scared now. I just want to stop this whole thing. Now she's tapping. Capella, you're gonna tell me what's wrong. When you say that he's the one, when you say that he's the one that you want, and you're spending all your time in this wrong situation.
And you could tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want, and you're spending all your time in this wrong situation.
That's spelling. Who are you talking about? Yeah, this first part is kind of inconvenient and kind of like, no, fine. Let me just send the last one. And anytime you want it to stop.
And then anytime you want it to stop.
Okay, now I'm gonna jump this. I know I can treat you better than he can and all this. I'm gonna skip through all that and I'm gonna go through to the next one. Just after she replies, she protect me and she is one man. What's taking you so long? I mean, your phone is on your hands, right? So immediately after you get the message, you should be tapping right now. What you doing? I'm actually quite scared. Like, this is terrifying, you guys. This is terrifying. I don't know up until today. I won't lie to you. I know he's just not right for me, but I can treat you better. Come on, why aren't you responding? Why aren't you responding? I guess I'm gonna sit with you guys now and chit chat. Oh, she's tapping. She's tapping. And she's tapping again. You're speaking in codes. I wish I was. I'll stop time for you.
stop time for you.
For you. Come up straight, help me. I want you to come up straight. This is a lyric prank. I'm gonna weed out the situation, you know. Oh, she's like, why? Why, why, why? The second you say,
like, the second you say you'd like me to.
Second, you say you like me too, let's see. I have to admit, this part is just. I just want to give you the love that you're missing. What? It is like the. Whatever face that is. It's like, okay, now we're starting with the emoji now. Okay. I just wanna
give you the loving that you're missing.
Love. Ooh. Love.
Yeah. Send baby just to wake up with you.
Maybe just to wake up with you. What? just to wake up with you. Damn. Damn, boy, what you doing? What you trying to do? What you trying to do? Damn. This part is just pure out. That's like. I mean, say I'll stop time for you. The second you say you'd like me to, that part is actually kind of thing. What's going on? What's going on?
You will be everything I need, and this could be so different. Tell me what you want to do.
Everything I need. You're confusing me. Okay, let me just. And this. Could be so. What do you want to do? What the heck? What the heck? Let me just send. What should I send? Blushing emojis. Yeah. It's gonna weird out the whole situation, actually. It's gonna be like, just don't be mad after this, okay? Don't be mad, it's just a prank. Okay, it's just a prank. But we're gonna laugh about this. I feel that we are. I feel that we are. Does anyone know? She's that. Well, this is gonna be like Capello. Okay, I'm just gonna do this part too, because I know I can.
Cause I know I can treat you better than he can.
Okay, instead of that he can, I'm gonna say than anyone. I'm confused. Don't worry, I'm also confused. It's touching. Don't worry. It's all just a prank. She saw it, she's not tough. It's all just a prank. Don't worry. Deal with it. you have to say no. You have to say no. You have to say no. So excited. Are you hearing on me? Guys, help me out here. Am I hearing on her? Am I? And any girl like you deserves a gentleman. So that makes me a gentleman. Tips, you guys. You should do this song, Larry Prank, and it happens to happen. Just go with that. Just go with that. Tell me, why are we wasting time?
Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted time when you should be with me instead?
Tapping again. Let's see what she's tapping. Are you saying you like me? Alright guys, let me just do a few lines and then I'm just gonna...
I know I can treat you better. Better than he can.
Hey guys, I'll finish you guys. I'm just gonna cut it out. Nah, it's just gonna be torture. Giving people moments. Alright guys, so bear with me right here. Wow. Say, well, go ahead. Let me just send a flashing emoji, see whatever the emoji is. And hot. And let's see what her reaction is. Come on, are you going to reply or what? Oh, she's happy. Guys, my heart is like this. Oh, she found out. She found out, Snap. Snap. Ahaha. That's a prank. Alright, guys, so this is the end of my video. If you like this prank, like this video and subscribe to my channel and comment below on how I did. And if you want me guys to do more of these, just like my video, subscribe to my channel. I might do even more pranks. Alright guys, I think this went well. I actually think this went well. Well actually it is my song Larry Prank after my first one after all. So yep, that is a wrap. I'll see you guys when I see you.